The advice I would give to anyone considering a career of any kind is learn to trust your instincts. I think that a lot of what we grow up with, a lot of what we're told when we're young, you know, what we're taught to believe are sort of in a contradiction or go against our instincts, right? At our core, we feel, you know, maybe that's not quite right, or maybe that's not quite me. But because of peer pressure, because of, you know, other influences, we kind of go along with what's accepted or what's status quo, right? And so I think that that can create a lot of unhappiness. It can create, you know, a lot of choices that maybe you wouldn't have made if you had the freedom to make any choice you wanted. And so I would say my advice would be listen to that internal feeling, listen to that instinct that you have, because you know yourself better than anyone else. And, you know, you're the one that can make the best decision for yourself. And if you don't know how to listen to yourself and that internal voice, you're going to let everyone else make decisions for you. So really, you know, learn how to kind of sit, listen to yourself, understand what that feeling is, especially when something feels wrong. Ask yourself, what am I feeling or what do I believe, right? I think that that's something that has really served me well in my career and in my life is every time I've ignored my instinct, things did not turn out well. And then when I did finally kind of listen in, check in with myself, Stephanie, you know, what's going on inside? That's when things really took off.